Way product. It's been a while. It's been a long while. I don't mean to try to fly at the same place every day, but when the parks is full, to me it's just dangerous to fly around a lot of people. I don't like that. I don't want to hit somebody. Even though the drone is light and small, flying 40, 50 miles an hour and you hit somebody, that can do a lot of damage. Serious damage. So trying to think, we'll go with the should we do ND16? No, we'll stick with the 8 is good enough. A little overcast, it's a little windy, so I don't know if I'm gonna do any high speed stuff. We'll do a little tight. I'll practice a little tight stuff. It's the bind, but well, I forgot that's the bind button. All right, recording all set. Get the remote. a little practice, that's all. See who that was that called.